Okay.
Remaining two to the 27th. When we talk about Tennessee's ability to play, you know, with these big
good catch
teams,
he is.
Tied up at halftime with Oregon, 13-13 now. We won't get into the fact they lost 48-13. They got blown out in the second half, but they showed they can play with the big boys. That ends the first quarter here in